dual drivers. Select Project, Properties, Controller 2. In the dialog that opens, select Demo. Finish with OK. Create a new block and name it Dual Drivers. Make a jump from the main block to Dual Drivers. Add an analog numerical object and connect it to C0. Add a speedometer and connect it to controller 2. Data exchange between controllers. Select Functions, Data Exchange. Make the following settings. This segment is finished. Please click Next to continue with the next segment.